Here in Florida, BP is still airing apologetic appeals on television, but there are proposals to expand offshore oil drilling. The state's most optimistic estimates say more drilling would create 5,000 jobs. But an oil spill would threaten Florida's tourism industry, which employs nearly 1 million people. Is that worth the risk?
What threatens the tourist industry in Florida, as we've seen, is a very bad economy. And a very bad economy that became a bad economy. Why? Because of a huge spike in oil prices in the summer of 2008. So energy is absolutely key to keep all of our country healthy, specifically Florida, which is a destination place. This is a place that relies upon people being able to travel and afford to be able to travel to come down here, relies upon an economy being strong. I was at a manufacturer in Sarasota County today and was talking about them as a manufacturer and that, you know, the importance of manufacturing jobs, yes, even here in the state of Florida, and the price of energy for them to be able to be competitive. It is absolutely essential that we have as much domestic supply of oil, that we build the Keystone Pipeline, that we create the jobs that would create and provide oil from domestic sources. Pipelines that run on the floor of the sea or pipelines that come through America are the safest way to transport oil. It is tankers that cause much more problems. Pipelines are the safe way. Building those rigs, piping that oil into our shore is the best way to create a good economy for the state of Florida.